Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if mobile hotspot is not working in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So you can enable mobile hotspot from the settings app, and when you go to network and internet, here you see the option of mobile hotspot and you can turn it on. And once you turn it on, you will have SSID and a password generated, which you can use on the nearby other devices to connect to this Wi-Fi. And this is how mobile hotspot feature works in Windows 11 operating system. But if it is not working for you, then this video will show you how you can fix it. Here is the first solution. Right click on the start button and select run. Type services.msc and click OK. When the services snap-in opens, scroll down and locate Windows Mobile Hotspot service. All you need to do is make sure that this service is running. It is really important. So here you need to confirm that the startup type for this service should be manual or automatic. It should not be disabled. And second thing you should do here is that click on the start button if the service is not running and make sure that the service is running. So this was our first solution. Now coming to the solution number two. In this case, again we will right click on the start button and select run. This time type ncpa.cpl, click OK or press the enter key. In the network connections window, right click on your primary network and select properties. On the property sheet, go to sharing tab. Under internet connection sharing, check allow other network users to connect through the computer's internet connection. Here you can also select a home networking connection. Also, you can check or uncheck allow other network users to control or disable the shared internet connection. And there you got the settings button to manage which settings users can manage. So when you ensure these two options under internet connection sharing, hopefully the problem of mobile hotspot not working should be resolved. In case if the problem still continues, we will go to the solution number 3. In this case, we will right click on the start button and go to settings app. In the settings app, we will go to system, then troubleshoot, then other troubleshooters. In this list, you have to locate network adapter troubleshooter. Here you can see the entry for it. Just click on the run button next to it and this will start network adapter troubleshooter. Select the primary network with which you are facing this trouble, and this troubleshooter will automatically detect problems and automatically resolve them. In my case, the troubleshooter couldn't identify the problem because the Wi-Fi was working correctly and I didn't face any issue with mobile hotspot. But if you are facing the issue with mobile hotspot, then troubleshooter should be helpful in your case. Now coming to solution number 4. Under this solution, we will open the device manager. For this, we will right click on the start button and select device manager. In the device manager window, expand network adapters. Now locate your primary network adapter and right click on it and select update driver. Then follow on screen instructions to update your network adapter driver. In case if updating the network adapter driver doesn't work, then you can uninstall this device and then reinstall the network adapter driver from your device manufacturer website for your system model. And when you have the correct network adapter driver installed, mobile hotspot should work as expected. Next, we have solution number 5. In this case, we will right click on start button and select settings. Under settings, go to network and internet and then advanced network settings. Then select network reset. Under network reset, click on reset now. And in the pop-up window, click yes. This will reset the network settings to default values. And then you can again set up mobile hotspot and that should work fine this time. Now coming to the last solution for this video. And in this case, we will right click on the start button and select run, type REGEDIT and click OK. In the registry editor window, paste this registry location from video description to the registry location bar and press the enter key. Alternatively, you can go to HKEY local machine system, current control set, services, Wlansvc, parameters, hosted network settings. Right click on this registry key and select export first and save this registry key as backup. Once you exported this registry key, you can again right click on this registry key and select delete. Once the registry key has been deleted, you can close the registry editor and restart your system and then reset up mobile hotspot, and it should work fine this time. In case if you still face this issue, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.